Welcome back, everyone. It is Sika. In the trailer for the Universal Theory. Welcome back, everyone. It is Sika. In the trailer for the Universal Theory 2024, we embark on an emotional and intellectual journey with Dr. Ilara Klein, a brilliant yet deeply introspective physicist. As she stands beneath a canopy of stars, the vastness of the universe mirrors her inner struggles. With a voiceover that reflects her contemplative nature, Ilara grapples with the question, what if everything we understand about existence is just the tip of the iceberg? The visuals transport us into her world, a cluttered lab filled with chalkboards scribbled with equations, where late nights blur into early mornings. We see the passion that fuels her work, interspersed with moments of doubt and vulnerability. As she makes a groundbreaking discovery that could unify the laws of physics, we witness both her exhilaration and the weight of skepticism from her peers. Critics raise eyebrows, questioning her theories and her motivation, igniting a fierce inner conflict. Amidst this backdrop, we meet Sam, her former mentor, who oscillates between being her greatest supporter and a voice of caution. Their conversations are charged with tension and warmth, exploring not just the intricacies of science, but the essence of human connection and the sacrifices made in pursuit of knowledge. As the trailer builds to its climax, we see Ilara at a crossroads, facing not only professional challenges but personal demons that threaten to unravel her very being. The final scenes leave us breathless, hinting at the transformative power of discovery and the courage it takes to confront the mysteries of existence. The Universal Theory is a poignant exploration of the human spirit, inviting viewers to reflect on the nature of reality and the sacrifices made in the relentless pursuit of truth. If you like this video, subscribe for more upcoming videos. Remember to subscribe and hit the bell.